On art supplies, I use his art supplies, part two. First up, we have a sponge. If you didn't know, you can cut these up into little circles and then stick that circle into a cup, and it basically turns it into a DIY brush cleaner. And the little pieces of sponge that are left over, they're perfect for collecting just the right amount of water to activate your paint. I might have used a little bit too much for demonstration, but you know what I mean.